Okay. So I need to take my time. I see two guys. So I need to not be too picky here. Okay. Gliding against my will. Shotgun. That sounds good. I don't like this guy. I'm trying to think how I can defeat this guy. Oh boy! Thank you. Oh boy. Where the hell is this guy? Glowy bastard, where the hell are you? want to hide. Am I supposed to just sneak up on him now? I'm so confused. Am I supposed to just... Oh, fuck. Come on. Stab him. Fuck you!
Attack all you want.
Oh boy.
That will only make me stronger.
No! Die! 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 Nope, sorry, honey. Nope, ow. Come on, die already! Please! Holy fuck.
I'm sorry.
Holy crap, my heart's pounding.
Protect my titty.
I will.
Holy shit, man. Oh, boy.
Let's claim her treasure, the adventurer. Lara Croft must outwit the king.
Outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that. loves! Will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen.
One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, won't we?
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Hey, without pain and cruelty, how are we supposed to grow stronger?
For a real chef. I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. That could be really nice.
Well, case, goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, I'm almost by myself.
I request that you bring me to the museum.
Well, I think that can be arranged.
Oh. At least I'm calmed down now from that, because that was terrifying. Like, legit.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
Crimson Fire.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by it.
Was a god. Damn. 2 days later. Don't you just love when they do that? Not just in games, but in movies and the like. Just like 3 weeks later. Because nothing interesting happened. Oh, her funeral?
Uluratu. My mother. A warrior. A rebel. A queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
Some head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
Ooh. You and Abby.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't
Send
know.
One?
Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what PyTT needs to rebuild.
Well.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once PyTT is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond PyTT.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. You will come to the wedding.
Epley, why don't you show me the plans for me?
Yes.
Well, I just got sucked into a finale. Oh. I mean, it wasn't the worst final boss. It wasn't the hardest final boss I ever played, but, yeah. See you guys at the end of the credits. Unless you don't even want to bother, I wouldn't blame you. But I imagine there's going to be at least one more video, and that is going to be the path to home, which is in San Juan with Abby. So, looking forward to that. See you guys next time. Bye!
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I was not expecting that, and I panicked and pressed a bunch of buttons. Oops. Fuck. Sorry! See you guys next time. Bye!